Well, I had good intentions of making a video, a starting video, but that never happened, so I'm just out now walking the dogs, just giving the dogs a quick walk. We've been, well, there's a little video, you'll see the video, but we've been to the other side of Chipping Norton today to, come on, big out, to a Ploughing Society convention. It's a tutorial on match ploughing. Like I say, I hope the footage comes through alright, and you like the video. See you later.
This is a foursome major.
How many furrows has it got on the back?
Four furrows. One, two.
What sort of tractor is this?
A foursome major.
How many furrows has it got? One, are you sure?
Oh, sleepy. Two.
say. I hope you like that quick video. I hope you like that video. I quite enjoy doing it. I've told a couple of people today that, like I say, I just do it really for my own enjoyment more than anything. I'm not interested in getting million subscribers or any of that stuff. I just do it because I've just got an interest in what I do. I've always done vintage tractors, always looked and watched vintage tractors. So it's just part of what I do. So like I say, but if you like the videos, by all means, give them the thumbs up. Obviously, that helps a lot. If you don't like them, give it the thumbs down. But like I say, hopefully we'll see you on the next one. Adios.